from shape-shifting cephalopods to gators chilling in the ice. Here are 17 amazing animal survival tactics. Number 17. Potato beetle. This small insect gets its common name thanks to its behavior of destroying potato crops. As larvae, these insects have a novel way to deter predators. It starts with eating the poisonous plant nightshade. Once the poison is absorbed, the critter uses a series of contractions to cover itself with its toxic waste. The result is what experts call a fecal shield. As you might expect, it keeps most aggressors at bay. Number 16. Lit up ostracods. These small crustaceans are known as seed shrimp, and experts have identified about 70,000 species of them. There's a lot of them, but they're very difficult to see. The wee beasts are only about 1 millimeter in size. To protect themselves, the microscopic animals will use a type of bioluminescence in case a predator captures them. As the ostracod begins to shine bright like a diamond, it illuminates the predator, making them prey for their own predators. By then, the ostracod is usually rejected in favor of a less noticeable meal. Number 15. Elephant hawk moth caterpillar. It looks like a 3-inch, 8-centimeter long creature that has a snake-like posture and has 4 large dark eyes. But it's really the larva of an elephant hawk moth. While the insect maintains its reptilian facade, birds and other predators are less likely to attack it. The common name was inspired by the caterpillar's shape, which resembles an elephant's trunk. Number 14. Tuatara. These small creatures resemble lizards, but they have their own distinct heritage. Tuataras represent the last surviving species of an order that dates back some 200 million years. As such, they might be best known for being living fossils. But these reptiles from New Zealand have a talent that might not be as well known. If it's caught by a predator, the critter can manage to escape by breaking off its tail, which will later regenerate. That ability is shared with certain species of salamanders and lizards. Maybe it's one reason why the tuatara has managed to survive for so long. Number 13. Pygmy sperm whale. This creature is rarely seen, but could be considered a miniature counterpart to its larger cousin. The smaller marine mammals measure around 11 feet long, 3.3 meters, and weighing nearly 900 pounds, 408 kilos. These cetaceans are unique in that they evade predators by using a tactic usually associated with squids. Pygmy sperm whales have a sac in their belly that contains a dark, reddish-brown type of syrup. When predators like orcas are after them, they release the fluid into the water, then disorient their pursuer by swishing it around with their tail. Number 12. Exploding termites. When it comes to taking one for the team, it's tough to beat these critters. Located in Vietnam and Malaysia, 10% of the insect's population is comprised of soldier termites, which are identified by large mandibles and yellow abdomens. When it appears the tide of battle has turned against them, the soldiers will force a liquid out through a gland in their body. The liquid hardens and creates a sticky substance that traps the aggressors. It also contains a pheromone that summons other soldiers to the battleground. Number 11. Cuttlefish. Despite the name, these marine creatures are not fish. They're mollusks related to squids and octopuses. In contrast to the survival tactics of some other animals, these critters have a more passive approach. Cuttlefish can rapidly alter their skin coloration, sometimes within only a second. Changing their color, pattern, and even their shape serves to both camouflage themselves and warn off potential predators. Experts say that their changing coloration can also be a means of communicating with other cuttlefish. Number 10. Tardigrades. This 8-legged microbeast is renowned for its sheer toughness. That's a serious survival tactic in and of itself. Tardigrades can weather harsh environments ranging from Himalayan mountaintops to hot springs to the crushing water pressure of the deepest seas. When it was taken aboard a NASA space shuttle in 2007, it survived the vacuum of outer space and exposure to solar radiation. There are more than 1,100 species of tardigrade identified so far. Some of them exhibit the ability to dehydrate themselves and slow their metabolism. That enables them to survive for an extended period before rehydrating and coming back to life. According to some sources, tardigrades can live without food and water for more than 30 years. Number 9. Wood frogs. These amphibians are found across North America, and their talent for surviving freezing temperatures has caught the attention of wildlife biologists. Along with several species of northern frogs, these creatures are known to become dormant close to the surface in the soil. In preparation for the winter, wood frogs store urea and glucose in their tissues that are used as a cryoprotectant. That limits the amount of ice that is formed and reduces cellular damage. The unusual behavior enables them to tolerate temperatures that can freeze their blood and tissues. When spring rolls around, the amphibians will thaw themselves out and hop back to life. Number 8. Spiny Mouse. These little critters are the only mammals known that will release chunks of their skin to escape the clutches of a predator. But they're also able to completely regenerate that lost skin, along with their sweat glands, fur, and cartilage. Did you know that researchers think that other mammals, including humans, might possess the same types of genes that allow for this regenerative ability? Number 7. Sea cucumber. It's understandable why most marine predators will avoid these animals. Not only do they carry a toxin called holothurin, they engage in a behavior called evisceration. Sticky tubules and other organs are liquefied and then expelled at a predator through the beast's backside. That serves to entangle the aggressor long enough for the sea cucumber to flee. Whatever organs were lost during the evisceration process will grow back within a couple of weeks. Their other tactic is to simply release holothurin into the water, which kills enemies within the vicinity. Number 6. Pangolins. While it can resemble an armadillo, the two species are unrelated. Found in Africa and Asia, they do employ a survival tactic that is similar to armadillos. Pangolins will roll themselves up into a protective ball and allow their armor-like scales to protect them. The overlapping scaly plating resembles a type of chainmail. The scales are razor sharp, and that serves as an extra measure of defense. Pangolins can also emit a foul-smelling odor from their rear glands, similar to a skunk spray, but they're not related to skunks either. Number 5. Leafy sea dragon. Native to the waters of southern and western Australia, these marine fish get their common name from the long protrusions that emanate from all over their body. The leaf-like structures actually serve only one purpose, that of camouflage. The lobes of skin give the animals the appearance of seaweed, making them appear like floating bits of the marine plants in the eyes of predators. Depending on factors including their age and diet, leafies can also change their color to more effectively blend into their environment. Number 4. Playing opossum. Possums and opossums are both marsupials, but they belong to different species. The former is found in Australia and some other countries, while the latter is native to North America. And that species is famous for playing dead to escape a predator. It's one of the best known survival strategies in the animal kingdom. But did you know the behavior is involuntary? Opossums can't control their reaction to stress any more than a human can faint on cue. The animals will also foam at the mouth to make aggressors believe that it's too toxic to eat. To make the performance even more convincing, the marsupial will secrete an evil-smelling green substance that has a skunk-like stench. The near-comatose state can last upwards of 4 hours. Number 3. Chill crocodilians. American alligators are found mostly throughout the southeastern US, where they enjoy warmer temperatures. Anything below 70 degrees Fahrenheit, 21 degrees Celsius, constitutes Antarctica for these beasts. But should the temperature drop, the gators have ways of dealing with the cold. The tactic is called brumation. It's kind of like hibernation, except the reptiles remain fully aware. If they're caught in freezing water, the gator will slow down its metabolism. That allows it to go without food and basically chill for several months until the weather warms up. How do they breathe during all of this? The alligators are known to stick their snouts out of the water as it freezes over, and that works as a type of snorkel which provides oxygen. Experts say that the American alligator can tolerate cooler conditions better than any other crocodilian. Number 2. Mimic octopus. Going about 2 feet long, 60 centimeters, these small cephalopods have some enormous abilities, including the talent of actually altering their texture to blend in with their habitat. They are found in the waters of the Indo-Pacific, and their survival strategy is pretty well summed up by their common name. This species of octopus can effectively mimic the appearance of an estimated 15 marine animals, including sea snakes, jellyfish, and lionfish. Experts say that assuming the appearance of these particular creatures proves effective in deterring predators, since they're known to be venomous. To date, the mimic octopus is the only such animal known to elude predators by imitating such a diverse range of local marine life. Number 1. Peacock flounder. Did you know that flounders are regarded as masters of camouflage? In the case of the peacock flounder, it, like others of its kind, can rapidly change colours and patterns whilst using their fins to crawl along the ocean floor. But just as they will hide from predators, they can also use their abilities to hunt prey too. And whether they're in hiding or hunting mode, the fish will bury themselves in the sand, while only their eyes protrude to keep a lookout. And here's an interesting fun fact. Experts say these creatures are even able to match the pattern of a checkerboard when they are placed upon one. But it's still unknown just how they manage to do this. If you enjoyed the video, don't camouflage yourself away. Hit that big red subscribe button and click the bell for notifications for our next exciting episode right here on Epic Wildlife.